we have our press bore all the way around. We've got our 6 inches of labeling here. Lay this down on the table. Open it up, and as you can hear, it's Velcro all the way around it. And then we just happen to have some drawings here that we placed inside, different sizes here. Place this in. Put the Velcro together, nice and tight. And then put it back on our rail system into your shelving unit.